my channel, and today I'm going to be telling you about my new favorite book, The Homework Shrine. So this book is about a boy named Gregory K. He's struggling in middle school from homework, and then he thinks he's having too much homework, and then he goes on a strike next. So this book is written by Greg Pincus, which is an amazing author, and he has written two books. The first one is called The 14 Flips of Gregory K., and the second one is called The Homework Shrine. So, in this book, there's short poems in the beginning of each chapter, so I can just show you. And the poems are great, like, they're awesome. So, this is the poem, and then, like, the chapter just goes on. So, the poem goes like, "History is a mystery. Science is a curse. My English grade could use some aid. My math one's even worse. My Spanish skill is nearly nil. He is like a punch. The only class I think I'll pass in middle school is lunch." So, you might just get the idea of the book from that poem. And that's it for today, guys. It's okay. I survived. I'm okay. Please like this video, guys, and comment down below. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.